Hello everyone, once again this is Gurangi, your host for today, and we are back to Raise the Sun. And today we are going to try our hand at Apocalypse Mode, because it's, I think that's what I promised you to you last time. So let's just take a look at the leaderboard. So it's two truly, holy crap, and Nyarlathotep. So we have a Great Ancient, just... yeah, making, so it's going to be hard to have a high score, but I will at least try to do a to clear a couple of regions. And I'm still with my controller, which means I will have trouble doing this. I'm just going to try and persevere. Might switch it up at some point if I'm getting... yes. This is going well. Let me concentrate. Oh boy, what on earth is happening? I think I'm reacting slower with my controller. I need to anticipate the things better. Oh man, will I be able to get past those mountains? Let's go another way. Oop, let's go this way. Oh no, are you kidding me? It's like today there's only this, that pattern and nothing else. Just mountains you need to... oh, look at this! How many times must I do that? Okay, that we can do. I'm not sure doing Apocalypse Mode. Why not? I'm still not completely used to the controller. It's the best idea ever. But at least we're colliding with several objects, so we'll... we'll get somewhere, but don't wait. Yeah, I'm not sure this is going to be very productive, because yeah. Oh, Jesus! I hate those blocks, those moving blocks. I'm so bad at this mode. I am so bad. No! I'm hopeful at the timing of these things. Yep, that was stupid. Look at this, this is going to be the most death-ridden episode of this series ever. I hope you like seeing me crash each and every time in the scene. I cannot go the other way. Let me try it with my mouse and my keyboard. So, is that working? Yeah. Oh, that feels so strange. It feels so strange. Oh, probably not doing so much better. But let's just try a couple of more time with my... keep these blocks. Well, this mode actually, so bad at this. Oh, well, you wanted me to collide with 8 objects. No problem, I can do 500. No, not the cubes. Okay, yeah, that's cool. Spot there. But the sun is already going down, so I need the power ups. And I need a big stone thing in my face. So you need to travel things to finish. Those ones I cannot do here. I really cannot do. I'm guessing I should actually. Oh, ooh, look at this! It's like I know how to do things. Oh man, really? Okay. These areas, so devious to have like the little. Just a little spot where you need to jump and again. Oh, are you serious? Well, I'm guessing it's like drill exercise for... And I'm not done with region 1. Woo! Woo! Look at me flying! Oh, whoops. Don't drop me a freaking cube, please. You did. Thank you. What? 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 Oh, oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh boy, 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 this is intense. This is intense. This is very much too intense. Whoa, that's pretty hard. Let's continue. And I think I'm going to continue with the I'll do the workshop things with levels with my controller to just, you know, learn, but this is too intense. I need to be on top of my game, and even then, oh, I knew when I just hit that thing, I knew I was in for a collision just down the line. Okay. Oh no 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 no! You can I just need to get in the middle of those and just go straight down and don't ask any questions. But this would be so easy if we had the warp portals, which is probably why. So you see here, I don't have to move even, and everything works out fine for me. Ooh. Okay, but here I'm not at full speed, so I cannot win. Well, we're okay, we're getting a bit better, yeah. I swear, I'm going to do 10 minutes of this. But after, I don't think I could take much more of this there. It even explodes where I'm not. I mean, I know how things work, and I know how I hit it with my wing. Okay. Oh boy. Ooh. Do you know what? This is a game I would like to see with the Oculus Rift. I don't know, I mean, not that I have one, but for the future time where I will undoubtedly get me one, I would... Oh no, 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 no! Oh, come on, really? Oh no, no way! Oh, I'm going to die right there. That's stupid. Okay, kill me now. Can't you kill me? Oh, everything is bugging out. Well, guessing this is not... Oh, that's crap. Oh, oop, can I? No, yeah, I need to go back to the main menu. Oh, man, we died there. Well, I'm guessing time to grab the controller again. And let's try some things in the workshop. I will need to use my mouse again, right? Okay. So, did we see Joyride? Okay. Let's try this one. Mutton Bunny Forest, I remember. Oh, this looks cool. This looks very cool. Apocalypse Lights. Train your skills. Overdose.exe. Okay, it's probably. We'll see. Ducks. I think we're going to see a lot of nuclear war. Okay, divergence. We can do this one too. And I think we'll have a little panel there. Is this shift tab? Yeah. Okay, so let's try this one. Can we have, no, isn't there? Or I can put your reflex to the test. This is my first world, so I hope you guys like it. Well, let's see what you have there. Oh, I like that already. Oh. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's actually pretty cool. I mean, strange absence of music there, but it lets us hear the noises the objects passing by make. I think there's a bunch of good ideas there. It seems maybe right now a tad on the easy side, as I say, as I'm almost dying there. But I love the big trees where you need to get under, and the falling trees and stuff like that. So it's pretty good map. Pretty good map. And now we have the in between music. Oh, isn't there the bird? The bird is not there. Oh, and then the music starts. I wonder if it's going to stop again. Whoop. Well, we'll never see. We'll never know. But that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. So, who's this gentleman? It's unknown. Well, I'm going to read it, and I'm going to read it as good. Did that count? Yep, that count. Let's play Divergence. That's a nuclear one. And by unknown, also. Oh boy. Really? Woo! Okay, so a lot of things I've seen from the standard game. A lot of power-ups. It's not bad. It's a bit. I cannot. What did I do that? Let's do again. I want to try and at least do finish the first region. That's usually my goal with these showcases, so that I can give a fair assessment of the levels. If I see, for example, that the second region is exactly the same as the first one. And you know, I kinda like that there's only a thumbs up and thumbs down right now for levels. That's pretty cool. I'm not sure exactly how that will influence the ratings your level gets. I mean, is it going to push things to the top or bring them down? But yeah, I think it looked, well, I was going to say a bit strange, but that's not the right word. It looks actually pretty special. It's a good example of using the standard patterns and stuff from the main game and just, you know, do something really different with that. So that's, I'm pretty impressed. So Ducks 2, no, it's 100% more. I need to rate it. I'm going to rate it, I don't know what the heck. Okay, yeah, so that apparently now I think that's a bug. I think it seems like all levels are rated the same. Well, I don't know. So Ducks would have had movement, but the models rotated upside down if any events were being used on it. So let's see. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Ducks will. Yeah. Ducks' body will fail. The ducks' bodies will block out the sun. Give up. That's completely mental. The colors are so weird. Okay, that's so strange, but in a fun way. I mean, I would kind of love to see that in the Portal, you know? Like, you're just playing the semi-serious game, and then poof, you come here and it's like, I don't know, you're on drugs or something. But hey, it's looking great. Let's see. Oh, it's already done. I kind of like the effect that the green, when you fly, the thing is, oh my gosh, so, oh, it's a bit of a try fest, but yeah, okay, I think we get most of it. We're going to be dead eventually. I really like the way the sun. Oh crap! Just oh my gosh. Okay, so there's some more things, but yeah, let's just crash into a duck, and they won. this one was funny, pretty funny. Overdose.exe. Oh yeah, I'm so excited for the next one. So, ooh, it's so weird on my decal. Like the scale of the ship changes, but not the decal on it. So it like the whole ship is painted now, and kind of looks cool. Take a hit. Don't you want to be cool? Is that the same guy that did the ducks? I need to experiment with the text. Actually, I didn't know you could do that, so I think I have some idea. Whoop. Oh, that was stupid, but okay. Ooh. Sorry. Okay, so yeah, I think we're going just to continue because I really. Oh. Ooh, do everything work? Yep. So this one was of those.exe. Let's try Kingsway. And Kingsway tells us, I don't know, it doesn't work. So this looked pretty impressive. Oh my gosh. That is crazy, crazy good. Oh my gosh. If something like this doesn't, oh wow, oh guys, I am speechless. It's incredible. It's really, oh no, let me retry that. Holy crap, the colors are pretty original. I just love the fact that you cannot even see the top of most of the structures there, and yeah, that kind of things. I mean, of course it's not really hard, but then the description says it's going to be easy, but if that isn't impressive, I don't know what is. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I died at the same time. Let me retry again. I'm finishing up the episode on this one. Guys, I'm sorry, but this looks amazing. Amazing. Person who did that, which I cannot credit just right now, apparently. You did an incredible job. Like, it's the only... It's not really... Well, I guess it is. It's the only... Wow! Couldn't do it. Let's try once more. It's the only kind of indoor map I have seen, and that's in itself is pretty impressive. I mean, I haven't seen any other map attempt to give the feeling that you're inside. My gosh, that's beautiful, and the whole scenery looks pretty intricate too. I mean, I think it boils down to the fact that the author of the level just made a whole. Thanks for playing. Read and comment. Stay tuned for more. Which is Minimal Dollmax. Oh, dude, love YouTube. What's Oh, and you can have a... Oh, okay, that glitches the music, but that was incredible. This... It's Grandiose Crusade. Oh, no, Kingsway Grandiose Crusade. When you to experiment the previous version, you should know we're just fine. This is... 100 thumbs up. Like... oh, my God. It, ooh, no, I was like... Yeah, 344 at the very least. My gosh, this was incredible. I'm so glad we finished this. We finished the episode with this one because that's going to take the cake in the level design contest. I'm wow, that was crazy good. But in any case, I hope you guys enjoy this episode. And as usual, I will see you around.